टॉप 5 हॉन्टेड प्लेसेस इन गोवा।
डिमेलो हाउस, लोकेटेड इन सांते मॉल इन साउथ गोवा। डिमेलो हाउस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इनफेमस हॉन्टेड हाउसेस इन गोवा। इट इज सेड दैट द हाउस इज हॉन्टेड बाय द स्पिरिट्स ऑफ द डिमेलो ब्रदर्स, हु ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू फाइट विद ईच अदर ओवर द राइट टू देयर एंसेस्ट्रल प्रॉपर्टी। One day the fight escalated to a level wherein one of the brothers killed the other one. After a few days, the second brother died too. Since then, the passers-by and the people who live nearby claim to hear strange sounds and blood-curdling screams from the Mellow House. They believe the house is cursed and therefore nobody goes near it, let alone by it. चार खंबे। चार खंबे आर फोर वाइट पिलर्स ऑन ओल्ड सांताक्रूज पेंजिम रोड, विच वॉज रीनेम्ड वसंतराव डेम्पो मार्ग। द एरिया हैज एन ईरी फील एंड पैरानॉर्मल एक्टिविटीज आर क्लेम्ड टू बी एट देयर स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट ऑन फुल मून नाइट्स, दैट इज अमावास। मैनी हु हैव क्रॉस्ड द स्ट्रेच एट नाइट हैव रिपोर्टेड ऑफ सीइंग सम अपेरिएशंस, ऑल्सो सडन ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ बाइक्स and many accidents have happened at the place, which has made locals believe Char Khamba to be a cursed place. Rashol Seminary. Rashol Seminary Ark is in a village called Rashol, which is on the banks of the Zuari River. A Portuguese soldier, or rather his ghost, haunts the archway that leads to the seminary. Locals believe that the soldier is not willing to leave his post. A few have reported seeing him in full uniform under the ark on special days. It is said that the soldier denies the entry of those who he believes aren't worthy of a pass.
Rodriguez Home. Rodriguez Home is located in Verna, a small village about 10 kilometers north of Margao. The home is beautiful from outside, but looks can be deceptive. While the Rodriguez family still lives in the house, locals have reported several supernatural activities happening in the mansion. They claim that doors and windows of the house open and shut, light flickers on and off, the cutlery house keeps moving on their own. What's more interesting is these activities happen throughout the day, so avoid going near Rodriguez home.
Saligaon Tree. Saligaon is a small village on Kalangut Panjim Road. While it is famous for churches, the village is believed to be haunted by the spirit of a lady named Kristalina. The banyan tree in the village is said to be the home of this spirit. As per locals, a bishop who was crossing the village saw the spirit and fainted there. He was found the next day by the locals with scratches all over the body. He screamed Kristalina's name and said that the spirit possessed him. Though it has been more than 5 decades since the incident happened, locals are still scared to go near the banyan tree at night. It is believed that the tree is cursed.